Mel has to put a layer of leaves here and then transfer the top to the bottom and then turn it all over onto that, and then you keep building it up again.
What happens when it's filled?
It doesn't get filled, actually. It keeps sinking down. You're not going to get this filled.
Oh.
This turns into dirt.
Okay.
So that sometimes when you've got loads and loads of extra stuff of grass and things like that you can put, or veggies, grass without seeds. So that, for example, that grass would have been really nice to put in there, but now it's all full of seeds and I don't want it in there. So if we have a lawny type thing to cut, that would be great until there's seeds in it. And then no thanks.